today, Erin Brockovich's environmental firm will be flying into the area. 4029's Brittany Bell is live. So Brittany, tell us a little bit about Erin Brockovich herself and what this firm will be doing today.
Well, Brockovich's firm will be in the area today, and they're basically going to be surveying the nearby area close to the Whirlpool Plant in Fort Smith for residents who are concerned about water contamination. Now, the firm will be in the area later on today after receiving complaints and emails from residents who live near the Whirlpool Plant about water contamination. Now, Whirlpool informed residents a few years ago that the groundwater was contaminated with trichloroethylene, also known as TCE, a chemical, according to the CDC, that can cause damage to the nervous system. Now, tomorrow, Erin Brockovich will also be at a town hall meeting in Fort Smith. And we got a chance to talk to Mike Lorenz, the city director for Fort Smith, and he says that the fact that Brockovich will be coming here shows just how serious this issue is.
I'm sure that they get tons of these calls and reports and emails every week, and for them to actually choose to come here and visit with the residents, I thought that really speaks something about the situation, that it's obviously bad enough that it got their attention.
Now, Erin Brockovich will be attending the town hall meeting tomorrow at 6 p.m. at the Senior Citizen Activity Center in Fort Smith. Live in Fort Smith, Brittany Bell, 4029 News.
All right, Brittany, thank you. And very important to note, that meeting is open to the public, so you or anyone you know is able to go.